Alright. You'll now need to find a way for this little fellow to move. Tweety tells us how to do the puzzles.
We only have ice where you put it as. Brr, wits don't stick around here too long. I'll squeeze my little tail feathers off. Wing-a-ding-ding. Cable car on the tracks. And get a load of that sign. Be an angel and shoot the star off that tree, Putty Taz. Don't let him get frosty on you, Putty Taz. Show him what kind of skater you are. Uh-oh, a stuck van. Maybe you can walk it off. Get it?
They're really impressed with that van one they did.
Remember, sailing and icebergs don't mix. And when they do, head for the lifeboats.
Here's a map. It's kind of useful, I guess. I'm sure it's not that useful, but...
Whoa, hold it!
Something a little sneak here.
I call you Brown Paz.
It's too bad this game has terrible knowledge.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm near one, but it's not in this house. Snowball doesn't fly straight. Shit. No, are you fucking me?
Question, how do I destroy this one?
frozen long as it will.
Thank you.
Get wet when tunneling for this one. What? Check out where the water is frozen in time. For the entrance to this puzzle. So it's good to know that A can access the map with Z. B there actually is. Okay, that's reasonable. Loser. Thank you. can and finish them. Yeah, I got all the sandwiches, so I have to play the bonus game. Shit. Oh, I forgot to cut. Let's run the course around the clock against the clock turn about it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. what a shame. Let's not. Alright, let's do the last real level of the world. Once it drops, it's back at the hub.